Compound nouns. A compound noun is a noun that is made up of two or more words. Most compound words are formed by nouns modified by other nouns or adjectives. Compound nouns can be formed in three ways. First one, open or spaced. Bus stop, space between words. Hyphenated, hyphen between words. Mother-in-law. Closed or solid. Football. No space or hyphen between the words. Examples of compound nouns. Can we use the swimming pool? They stop the work at sunset. She is my mother-in-law. Here, swimming pool, sunset, and mother-in-law are compound nouns. Most compound nouns are made from the following components. Noun plus noun. Bedroom. Water tank. Motorcycle. Printer cartridge. Adjective plus noun. Green house. Software. Red head. Verb plus adverb. Take off. Draw back. Look out. Adverb plus noun. Onlooker. Bystander. Adjective plus verb. Dry cleaning. Public speaking. Verb plus noun. Washing machine. Driving license. Swimming pool. Noun plus adverb. Hanger on. Passerby. Noun plus verb. Train spotting. Rainfall. Haircut. Adverb plus verb. Output. Overthrow. Upturn. Input.